Hey GeoSnappers, have you ever automatically symbolized your polygon data but some of the adjacent polygons have the same color? ArcGIS Pro 3.4 introduces you to a new tool that will solve that problem. Let's color it up and show you how it works. In an ArcGIS Pro map, I've added a feature layer showing the forward sortation areas around Edmonton. I'll use a symbology pane to symbolize the polygons using unique values. On the surface, it does a good job choosing colors, but if you take a closer look, there are some examples of adjacent polygons with similar colors. To help resolve this, I'll head to the geoprocessing pane and search for the Calculate Color Theorem Field tool. You can find this tool in the cartography toolbox. It will create a new integer field, where values are assigned to each polygon based on the theorem that only a small number of colors are needed to ensure adjacent polygons are not the same color. All I have to do is name the new field and run the tool. Now we can check the attribute table to see the new field. Normally it assigns 4 or 5 values to accomplish what we need. Now let's re-symbolize our polygons with our new field using unique values. Yes! We now have all of our adjacent polygons with truly unique colors. Amazing! You gotta give this new tool a try.